overcome. I stand amazed at your strength. I stand amazed at your power. So amazing, amazing. I stand amazed at your glory. I stand amazed at your strength. I stand amazed at your power. So amazing, amazing. So
Nehemiah 8 and 6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen, Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church. Let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Oh, thank you, Lord. God has spoken. So let the church say amen.
Everybody.
Say amen.
God.
God has spoken.
So let the church.
Let the church.
Say.
Say amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church.
Oh.
Say amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church.
To what his word
say
says.
Amen.
God has
spoken.
Let the church,
let the church
say
amen.
Amen. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Make this your response
amen.
To whatever he said.
Amen.
From the healing of your body
amen.
To the raising of the dead.
I was very happy to see him come in. I was not expecting the camera though.